Yo, what's up YouTube? What is up? So, it is February 1st, 2021. It's a new month. So, I'm going to be talking to you guys today about some music artists that I hope release an album in 2021. That haven't released an album in at least a couple of years. So, let's get into it. So, talk about 20 artists here that at least I kind of enjoy, or I really like, that I think should release an album this year. So number 20, Billie Eilish. I think she's going to be releasing an album this year. I like a lot of her stuff, some of it. It's alright, but it's decent music. Then 19, AJR. I really enjoy their Bang song, so, but I know they're having an album coming out this year, AJR. Then 18, Adele. Adele's supposed to be having an album come out this year. She hasn't had an album come out since 2016, and I heard that her new album is going to be like more like dance, electronic type, which would be interesting. That's why I have it in here. That's like my favorite kind of music genre. 17. Just released an album December of 19, but now it's 21, so it's been like 14 months, since he released his last album, so he could maybe have an album come out later this year. We'll see, I don't know, probably next year. But then 16, Carly Rae Jepsen. She hasn't had an album come out since 19. Released an album since 2017, so it's been going on for 4 years now. I really enjoy his music. I hope that he releases an album this year. 14, One Republic. I know for sure they're releasing an album this year. It was supposed to come out last year, just like Adele's album. But with the pandemic, it's kind of hard to release an album with some musicians. Republic hasn't released an album since 2016, so it's been going on 5 years now. It's their longest gap. 13 for King and Country. They're a Christian rock, alternative rock artist group. I like them. I like so it's only been like 11 or 13 months. Then 6 ex-ambassadors. Freaking love that group. They're like Imagine Dragons Part 2. But they, I don't think they released anything in a while, ex-ambassadors. But I hope they release something this year. I really liked their, I think it was their first album back in like 2015 or 16. I really like that album a lot. 5 Lord. I like her music. Her last album, I think, came out in 17, Melodrama. I liked that album, to be honest, better than her first album. But I hope she releases an album this year. And then 4, I know he kind of just released an album, but Harry Styles released one in December. An album very quickly, like within 2 years or a year, so he's due to have another album out. Then number 1, 21 Pilots. I hope 21 Pilots has an album out this year. It sounds like they will. It's been since 2018, since Trench came out, so it's been going on for 3 years now. October of 18, 2.5 years. So, yeah, those are the artists that I hope have a record now. Hope has an album out this year. Let me know in the comments. Anyways, have a great one.